护自我，冷汗只拼出一身刺，流汗血尽赤心追寻大意义，生命作赌注。
Hello and a very warm welcome to Police Report. Within the last few years, the force has established active partnerships with various groups and associations with the aim of working closely together to fight crime. Let's take a look at an example in Kowloon West.
Hello, Toby.
咦 ，Hello, Sir Madam.
近排咧多咗档主俾人偷嘢，我哋特登嚟提提你，除咗留意啲货咧，仲要收好你部电话喎。
啱嘅啱嘅，有时挂住执货都唔记得收翻好个电话，就咁摆喺度添。
如果你见到啲人咧鬼鬼祟祟话，记住打个电话通知我哋啊。
冇问题啦，如果见到啲咩可疑人物，实第一时间打电话俾你哋嘅。
好啦，我哋都唔阻你做生意啦，拜拜。
好，拜拜。放心啦，陈师奶，我就留翻件俾你嘅。得啦，你一阵间过嚟我铺头度拎啦，好冇？系啦，陣間見啦，拜拜。之前明明仲有三件嘅喎，擺咗去邊咧？生，想買嘢啊？
睇睇下啫，睇下啫。
睇下。女人私物嚟噶喎，不過就未見有男人著嘅。
買俾我老婆著得唔得先？廢彩女，
鬼鬼祟祟咁樣，真係想偷嘢。喂，阿 Sir 啊！剛才有個男人在我店頭上偷東西，他四十多歲，瘦瘦地，戴著眼鏡，穿黑色衣服牛仔褲，背著個迷彩袋的。
欸，麻煩，我部手機呢，近日經常開不了機，麻煩你跟我看看有什麼問題。
你部電話沒得救了，換個部吧。
吓、啊！你系咁依睇两嘢就冇得整。
阿叔，我手机医神嚟噶，就咁目测你部机都知冇得救啦，拎走啦。
你就冇得救，有生意都唔做，算啦，我都第二度整啦。仲话咩手机医神喎？一啲医德都冇，净系跪喺度打机。
阿老细，
又点啊？
我想睇一部 iPhone 十啊！
唉，今日个个都阻住我打机。
咦？呢个男人咁似 Toby 形容嗰个嘅？
咦？咁我哋行去嗰边睇多阵先。
阿叔，你验尸咁验，系咪买噶？
系，我系想买噶。我行咗好多间尸揾到佢啊！啊，系咧。啊，你有冇嗰部book 10啊？嗱，个模又够大，打机又顺喎。
吃嘢喎，阿叔，等等，攞俾你。
啊，好，唔该。
先生，警察，头先怀疑你偷嘢，麻烦开个袋睇睇。点解咁多部假电话嘅？
我哋而家怀疑你干犯盗窃罪，跟我哋翻差馆。
Such partnerships are very useful to establish effective networks.For crime prevention and to generally improve the security of any given area. The force fully recognises that partnering with the community is an essential element to maintaining law and order in Hong Kong. Bye bye.